Sharon Long, are you in the house? In any event, it's a great function, and I applaud Senator Persaud for doing this every year. May she do it for the next 25 years.
Right.
Well, by that time you'll be governor, and you'll have to be doing it. You'll have to be doing it on a larger scale.
Thank you very much. Just a little remind you here today, we have health first in the house. Brookdale is here, BMS Health, United Healthcare, Rags Home Care, Alpha Center, Alpha Care, Brooklyn Community Service, Sanitation. Make sure you take their sanitation stickers. We don't want you to be littered. Make sure you take the sanitation stickers and utilize them. Take the information and share it. Clear Caption Phone Service, we have them here with us. 3K for All is here. Everybody understands how important that is. Everybody's enjoying the ice cream. That's compliments to Brooklyn Ice Cream Factory. The person who's manning that station is one of our own from right here in Canarsie. Welcome Hospitals is here. United Healthcare, Metro Plus, all of these agencies are here. Epic, Veterans Association is here. Volunteers of America, just to name a few. The library is here. Just to make sure, everyone, that you're visiting all of the tents and you're getting information. And take the information and share it with everyone. At the end of the park also, we have the Senate District 19 reading tent. Make sure the kids go and get a book over there. Okay, everyone, remember at 2:30 there's going to be a puppet show. There's a puppet show for all of the kids, for kids and adults. So anyone who's a kid at heart, there's a puppet show at 2:30. Make sure that you visited the CPR table so that you understand the importance of CPR. Kids, go climb the rock wall. It's fun to get to the top and ring that bell. Go ahead. The Stilt Walkers. Luna Park is here with games. The Parks Department is here with games. Make sure you enjoy all of everything. Thank you.
Yes, we did this in Queens. At the city field. Yes. Beautiful. We were just wondering when this was going to happen. Thank you.
And we did everything.
Yeah,
right?
We did it. So I'm going to do it again. I got some more stuff.
Thank you. You going to be at this one?
Kids, take your children over to have the child ID kids done, please.